FTSE daily forecast, March 11th, FXEmpire.com. The FTSE, as you can see, broke down significantly during the session on Tuesday, as the market certainly has run out of momentum. Now, that being the case, the market looks as if it will try to find support down here, but we have a little bit of ways to go, especially considering the fact that we closed at the very bottom of the range. So short-term selling opportunities, longer-term buying opportunities on signs of support.